The 2-on-1. Takes it away. And a good pass up the sideboards.
Oh, it's fucking painful.
He'll move it himself. Break. And he scores! And that's going to be 3 unanswered goals.
Holy pinch.
Keep that windmill going, baby.
Unbelievable that he had room to wind up and get that shot off in the low slot.
Not at all. Goalies can't stop everything. This shot was low. God, it was to the stick side, and it got twined.
We're only in the second period, and yes, there's time, but it's got to pick up.
Yeah, and game's getting a lot easier with that big lead, too.